All right, here we are, 15th Street Boat Ramp, the world famous Bob Cox Boat Ramp in Fort Lauderdale. And it is packed today. They're all down here. As you can see, almost every space is taken here by a boat, trailer, and a truck. They're all down here. They don't even let them fish down here no more. As you can see, it's just getting nuts down here. Is this a, you got all these people down here. Who knows what that was? That was probably some kind of half owl. Here comes this guy, he's getting sideways. Wind's blowing 15 to 20 today, so it's probably pretty tough conditions. We're gonna walk over here to this cutting station. This is where these guys clean their fish. There used to be a $250,000 cutting station. You guys remember right over there by that pagoda, but the people just trashed it so bad they ripped it out and they put in this Econo cleaning bench. I guess these guys do pretty good with their mahis and their grunts and stuff. Even though it says no fishing right there, guys don't listen, they're fishing anyway.